you know, it was, it is a tough environment to kiss somebody that much, you know, but you understand that you don't fall in love with them in the sense that, yeah, you don't fall in love with them. You just have this tremendous amount of respect for them, that somebody's allowing you to do that as an artist, and she's been, and vice versa, that you care about that person in a way that, hey, look what they're willing to do for you, what they're willing to do for this movie, what they're willing to do for you as an artist. And that tremendous amount of respect, that's where the love is for her, is that, wow, this person is that gracious to do this movie and to come to Paris and do those things and jump on a motorcycle, jump off the cliff. And that, the form of love is such a tremendous amount of respect for her. And I hope we remain friends from that.
So you
didn't
have to like
remind
yourself.
No. I've been doing it for such a quite a long time, acting and doing intimate type stuff, where you understand, you know, it's like a fighter. You go into the ring, you get out of the ring. You understand that's what that's about. You know? There's a residual effect of it. She's a great character. but no.
That's actually. Stella's such a wonderful person, professional and warm and giving, but we all fell in love with Stella, just without kissing and nothing.